reading from the prophet Hosea. Thus says the Lord, I am going to lure her and lead her out into the wilderness and speak to her heart. I will betroth you to myself forever, betroth you with integrity and justice, with tenderness and love. I will betroth you to myself with faithfulness, and you will come to know the Lord.
My dear people, let us love one another, since love comes from God. And everyone who loves is begotten by God and knows God. Anyone who fails to love can never have known God, because God is love.
Come to me, all you who labor and are overburdened, and I will give you rest. Yes, my yoke is easy and my burden light.
You know that a healthy monastery is not a refuge for those who seek to escape from the complex and messy, mundane and burdensome realities of life. Instead, a Catholic monastery is a place where disciples of Jesus seek to live intensely, engaging fully with every reality of human existence, unintimidated by life's hopes and fears, joys and anxieties, blessings and temptations, personalities and problems.
Lord, you have called me. Here I am.
My dear sister, what do you ask of God and of His Holy Church?
I ask for perseverance in following Christ, my bridegroom, in this Theresian community of the Blessed Virgin Mary of Mount Carmel, all the days of my life. Sister Catherine of Christ, desiring to live faithfully with the Blessed Virgin Mary, a life of allegiance to Jesus Christ, with my sisters as witnesses, into your hands, Mother Dorothea, Mary of Jesus, bow to Almighty God forever, chastity, poverty, and obedience, according to the rule and constitutions of the Discalced Nuns, of the Order of the Blessed Virgin Mary of Mount Carmel. With my whole heart, I give myself to this religious institute restored by Saint Teresa, to seek perfect charity in the service of our Mother the Church, by the grace of the Holy Spirit and the help of the Mother of God, through constant prayer and evangelical self-denial, and to give eternal glory to the Most Holy Trinity.
We confirm that you are now with us as a member of our religious community of the Discalced Carmelite Nuns, sharing all things in common with us and in the future.
Be faithful to the ministry the Church entrusts to you to be carried out in its name.
Amen.
I think that's so, sister, how delighted we are.
Thank you.
mine forever. Where streams of living water flow, my ransomed soul he leadeth. And where the verdant pastures grow, with food celestial feeding. Beside me, thy rod and staff, my comfort still.